That's one. Well,
I could.
Oh, okay. Do the red axe. Bit of the night view after axe throwing. Oh, we're getting clear picture tonight. See the lights like way out in the distance on the horizon. They line the horizon kind of. See how the streets are sort of lit up. I'm gonna walk right outside. You ready? Ooh. What?
Cause that thing over there.
What about it? There's a Hilton over there.
there's a train going the opposite way today. They've been flying that flag at half mast for like the longest time now, and I have no idea why.
It's probably because they put it down where everybody can see it versus being like forever and a day up in the air.
Yeah, but flying a flag like that at half mast means that like the whole country's in peril or something.
Maybe their half mast would be even further down. Never know.
This is America. It's all one system of doing things when it comes to the flag.
I don't know,
maybe they're doing that for the Tennessee shooting or something. Heck, I would have been flying it at half mast for about the past 8 years now. To be honest with you, this country's in peril. And it won't stop being in peril until we get rid of the liberals. They're brainwashing this entire country, this whole city just about. It's all becoming liberal anywhere you go. Went to a restaurant yesterday right here in this very city and saw a little tiny girl, couldn't have been older than probably 9, and she's wearing a tranny shirt. Looked like her mom or whatever was trying to make her become a boy. And that's probably the first time I've ever seen a child like that. And that, it really bothered me. It's not right.